Hey, just sitting here thinking about something funny that we've actually done, throughout history. And it's about time we stopped doing it. You know what I'm saying? Because I was just reflecting on, like, you hear people say, "Oh, he's gonna be the next." Well, that's the, when they're describing someone, and it could be a 6-year-old child, it could be a kid in high school, especially mainly kids in high school. "Oh, that's the next Michael Jordan. That's the next Emmitt Smith. That's the next, Pete Sampras. That's the next, Arthur Ashe," like whoever. And then, you go out and see that individual, and all they look like is the next player to get subbed out the game. You know what I'm saying? Like they look like something, but that day they look like the next player to get subbed out the game, basically. You know what I'm saying? Stop comparing these players. Just let each individual kid be great. Appreciate each kid for their own process and where they are. And, remember their name. You know what I'm saying? Find out their name, learn their name, and just, appreciate their journey and them, being the best them that they can be instead of the next, the next whoever. All right.